Being conscious of how you use energy is the best way to manage your consumption and conserve energy. Your refrigerator, television, fans, and even small electronic devices like phones all play a role in energy consumption. Did you know that when the weather is hotter, appliances such as air conditioners and refrigerators work harder to keep the same cool temperature? You can conserve energy by keeping doors closed so that cool air stays inside. Other ways to save energy is to switch to LED lights, turning off appliances, and unplugging your devices when they are not in use. Your meter keeps track of all your energy consumption. This is important information for you and for BEL so that your bill can be accurately calculated. BEL meter readers, visit your location each month to check your meter reading and enter the information on a mini handheld computer that sends the information to BEL. Sometimes binoculars are used to see the numbers, or if they are unable to view the meter, the customer is notified to arrange another visit or asked to submit their reading. By learning how to read your meter, you will better understand how you consume energy and how your monthly bill is determined. Manage your energy use by conserving wherever possible. Join our discussion live on Facebook to learn more about how all this works as we continue to serve you.